Hello and welcome back to the channel. I am Just Mojo, and today we're going to be doing lots. A pretty new demo. It seems like you're a puppet and you're being controlled by a puppet master. I don't know too much information on it. I'm doing this intro before we did the game. So yeah, if you enjoy what you're seeing, make sure you give it a like. And if you want to keep seeing more, subscribe. Enjoy. All right, let's hop into this. Well, this is pretty cool already. Let's just hop in. No need to mess with any settings or anything, right? As y'all see my lovely puppy behind me. Well, this is weird and creepy already. Oh gosh. Okay. Okay, so I see the nail. Sorry guys, I'm trying to see if there's like any controls I may be missing. Oh, there's like no controls. Huh. Okay, so Q and E turn the screen. So that's going to be important to know. Oh yeah, we have to flip it, it looks like. Can't do it that way. Okay. He moves his hand there. Yeah, it's saying, I understand it's saying the key is at the end of the rope. The like. Okay, this is interesting. This already has like my attention. It's gonna need a lot of it, it seems. Oh, I thought that was the key over there I was supposed to grab, maybe. Oh, no. Maybe I just go straight up. Oh. Nine, nine, six. I possibly will need to remember that. Yep. Okay. Wait. I think that's the key now. Aha! Okay. This is very interesting. Okay, so there's nothing here to do yet. There's a key up top. So let's flip this. We can't go anywhere once we do that. Oh, wow. Okay. So now I think we go back and then flip it again. Right. Don't pull random levers, gotcha. So we got a door here. We're slowly getting better. I'm actually slowly understanding these, so. Oh, okay. I thought I wasn't supposed to touch it. Freya, what are you doing? Jeez, girl. What are you doing, girl? Oh, was I supposed to do that? This is such a simple but like really cool concept to me. This is so interesting. The music. Sorry, guys, I'm like almost mesmerized by this. This is just wild. It changed. I don't think I did something. Yeah, there's the arrow. So maybe we go back this way now? Okay, I take this arrow back. I don't know if I broke the game or what, but like... Y'all couldn't see him before, right? I'm not losing it. This music kind of that much. Let's try doing this and seeing if it's supposed to happen like that. That's something else you have to be careful with when you play demos like this. You'll never know like what you get. That things can be unflushed and stuff like that. So you have to like, you know, give it a chance. Yeah, this part like breaks or something. Cause I can do that, and then when I back out, you'll see him. See? Oh, okay. There we go. Didn't mean to hate on your game. I was just trying to figure out what's going on. Oh wow, okay. Okay. Okay, we're safe. Can I turn this one? No, let's turn this one. Oh, it's just those two ways. Oh, we did it. Okay. That'll drop me. Oh, no, I can't even go that way. Okay. So let's do this. Jump. Oh, we can't. Ugh! There we go. Okay. We're stuck in this one. And I can't turn it. Oh, there's a key. Oh no. What have I done? Did I just trap myself by doing that? I think I did. I get the concept and I like it. I'm just not figuring it out. Yep. Okay. We can't turn this one. Maybe we turn this one and then we jump? Nope. Unlocks. So we go this way. I can't jump there. I can't move that. So I guess we go back. Okay. Nope, not that one. We did this one already, didn't we? Oh. I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. Did we ever see a door? I don't remember seeing a door. No, this one doesn't turn. So we go here. Let me flip it. Then we jump. Ah, jump. There's our door. Wait. Jump. Let me turn this one. Whew, okay, that one was not easy. I think I struggled a bit with that one. I should have saw that. I literally saw the big crack and I was like, So yeah, I think we're supposed to do this now. So that way we're on. Maybe now we can jump over it. Ah, okay. Why did it turn into that? I thought it was about to be something sweet. The end. Well, there you have it, guys. That's a lot. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll catch you on the next one.